Bantengan traditional art is a traditional cultural performance art originating from East Java which combine element of ballet, kanuragan, music, and mantra, which are everything with magical nuances. The traditional art of Bantengan, which has been born since the time of the Singhasari Kingdom, is closely related to pencak silat, even though at the time the form of the bull art was not what is today, namely in the form of a dancing bull head mask. The dance movement that is played adopt the kembangan pencak silat movement. This traditional art continued during the time of the Dutch colonial government. There was a character named Basiran who made a bull mask from bull horn in Celaket Village, Pacet District, Mojokerto Regency. During the Old Order period, Bantengan traditional art emerged in various mountain areas in East Java. In performance of Bantengan traditional art, which is full of values, meanings and function, a complete presentation is needed in a performance including movement similar to a bull, clothing, musical accompaniment, property, venue, handlers, elders, warriors, elders, and offerings. The Bantengan traditional art game is played by two people who act as the front legs as well as holding the head of the Bantengan on controlling the Bantengan dance and the hind legs which also act as the tail of the bull. The bull costume is usually made of black cloth and a mask in the shape of a bull's head made of black cloth and a mask in the shape of bull's head made of wood and the original horns of bulls.